Britain's New Year's honours list has been released, and amongst others, a Beatle and a Bee Gee have become Sirs. Former Beatles drummer Ringo Starr has been knighted, nearly 30 years after being inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. His fellow surviving band member Paul McCartney received the honour in 1997. Bee Gees singer Barry Gibb, the last surviving member of that group, also receives a knighthood from Queen Elizabeth. The New Year's honours have been awarded since Queen Victoria's reign in the 19th century. Also recognised are Michael Morpurgo, best known for his novel War Horse, and former royal ballet dancer and Strictly Come Dancing judge Darcey Bussell, who becomes a dame. Actor Hugh Laurie, who starred in TV series House, doesn't receive a knighthood, but instead is awarded another honour, a CBE. That's a step up from his currently held OBE. The biannual honours list is released on the Queen's official birthday in June and at the end of each year. They aim to recognise not just well-known figures, but those who have contributed to national life through often selfless and unsung contributions over many years.